Nearly 58,000 people have health insurance now, thanks to the two special enrollment periods through the Maryland Health Benefit Exchange. Most people enrolled in Medicaid, but 90% of all enrollees received free or reduced cost coverage. Prince George's and Montgomery counties had the highest enrollments, with more than 10,000 people signing up in both counties.